Police in Aurora investigating a deadly shooting that happened at a home on East Mercer Drive, not too far from the Quincy Reservoir. We're told a man was shot several times just after 2 o'clock this morning, did not survive. Police say the shooting happened during a fight and say the victim knew the suspect. Right now, investigators are working to confirm the suspect's name.